Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here and never seen me before, I'm Nausheen and I post beauty related content every week. So if you want to stick around, do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you never miss an update. So today I'll be reviewing the Foclair That's You Full Coverage Foundation, which is the newest launch. So without any further ado, let's get started. So this is the outer packaging of the Foclair That's You Full Coverage Foundation, and I think it looks really beautiful. You get all the ingredient details and other informations on the back part of the packaging, and you get the shade name on top of the box. And this is the packaging of the foundation. It feels heavy and looks luxurious as well. The texture of the packaging is matte, and that gives a very good grip. I really like the packaging, and this comes with a pump as well, and the quality of the pump is really good. Now let's see how this applies, and for that at first I'll be using a primer, and for that I'll be using the Makeup Revolution Pore Blur Primer. Now I'll be applying the foundation, and for that I'll be taking two pumps on the back of my hand and dot it all over my face, and then I'll be blending it with a beauty blender. I think the foundation is a little too yellow for my face, but I think we'll make it work. Also, it blends out really well, and the fragrance is amazing. It has kinda sweet fragrance, not that strong, it's really nice, but if you're allergic to scents, you might not like it. By the way, this is not giving any matte finish. It is written on the packaging that it's a matte foundation, but this is not really matte. Now I'll be setting my face, and for that I'll be using the Foclair Loose Powder in the shade 02. Now I'll be bronzing up my face using the Nikake Duo Contour Kit. To bring back some color on my face, I'll be using this shade from the Makeup Revolution Sugar & Spice Blush Palette. Now I'll be using this lilac shade from the same palette to highlight the highest points of my face. my base makeup is done, I'll complete the rest of my face and be right back. Okay guys, I'm ready to give my final thoughts on this foundation. So this comes in 20 different shades, which is not the best, but from a brand like Focalure, this is really impressive. I'm in the shade 10 Warm, and this shade matches my skin tone really nicely. And for the foundation, this is not a full matte foundation. I mean, it's not a drying matte. It has a dewy finish. As you can already see when I show the application process, it has a sheen on it. And you'll have to set it. I think people with dry skin will like it even more. For oily skin, I have super oily skin and I think this moves a little. So, I mean, the foundation coverage is really nice, but this is not a full coverage foundation. You can definitely build it up. As you can see, I've built it up a little, but this is not full coverage. And I did set my base, but while doing my base makeup, I mean completing the rest of my face, which is bronzer, blush and highlighter, it did not move my foundation. I mean my base was nice. But I think the under eye was creasing. I mean it did crease a lot and I still see some creasing going on. So you definitely need to set it more using a good setting spray. I think people with dry skin will really like it because it's not drying, so their hydration and moisture will remain intact, and this performs well as well. For the pricing, this foundation is only 480 taka and you get 40 grams of product, which is so much. I mean definitely a good amount. And if you're looking for an authentic distributor, check the page Easy Dhaka. They are the authorized distributor of Focalure, so you can definitely order from them. And for the pricing, it's really affordable, 480 taka, which is, I mean, you definitely cannot expect the best from it, but according to the pricing, the quality is really nice. I think the packaging is really cool. I mean, just look at it. It feels so heavy, so luxurious. The pump is amazing and it's a very beautiful packaging. So I'd rate it maybe 4 out of 5. Yeah. And that's it guys, I'll wrap up the video right here. If you liked the video, please don't forget to give the thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon, and I'll see you guys in my next video.